Being queer and Christian is not a contradiction, for all of us are queer. All of us are created in the image and the likeness of an eternally diverse, creative, and expansive God. Doesn't it make sense then that humanity would be equally as creative, diverse, and expansive as the God in whose image we're created in? In all of our quirkiness, in all of our uniqueness, in all of our individuality, together we reflect back to God the image and likeness of the beauty that created us, the beauty that sustains us, the beauty that animates us. We are in the image and likeness of a queer God. We are queer. We are Christian, and that is not a contradiction.